if you look at North Korea, this guy, he's like a maniac, okay? And you got to give him credit.
It appears today that that feeling is mutual. Putin reaffirming their bromance by calling the GOP frontrunner, quote, brilliant and talented.
A foreign policy expert on the international level went to advise Donald Trump, and three times he asked about the use of nuclear weapons. If we have them, why can't we use them?
What do you have to lose?